in a dressmaker shop in Greece. The pins stick like tongues on poles or buds in an ashtray. Lunchtime packages waxed and wrapped and held. Down a dusty road inside an apron fold. It's cool to love your family. It's cool to love your family. It's cool to love your family. I know, because I love them more and more. You know, my grandpa brought power to the plains.
Do tell, do tell.
And now he winks at me from 30,000 feet. Takes the power to a different place. Say, hey, he's okay. It's cool to love your family. It's cool to love your family. It's cool to love your family.
Swims alone at night.
Thank you. I wasn't this way.
don't need to worry about me. That's what I said. It's not what I mean. That's what I said. It's not what I mean. Here I am swinging. Starting to wonder if I fell in love with you at all. If I fell in love with you at all. And when will the time come? I could hear a sad love song that doesn't speak to me.
face, forget the face you knew. Trip into the sky with me. Fly with me. You are. I've always feared I'd disappear from view. Take a trip into the sky with me. Fly with me. Be mine through time. This way leads into the garden green. Some nights I've seen you here. Take a trip into the sky with me.
Drink a heel, oh, places that we've gone, we come bearing a melody by a guy named Ron Sexsmith. secret heart, what are you made of? What are you so afraid of? Could it be three simple words?
everybody from Canada, Mr. Brian Baird.
This is a song written by our good friend, Mr. Jesse Harris, and he calls it Somewhere Down the Road, but we call it Jesse's Song. That narrows it down from the 9 million other songs that he's written.
Don't know where.
they're on their own. And I know I'll always shine. And I know I'll always shine. And I'll tie.
Without the safety of their instruments. Let's see what happens. Armed with only egg shakers. Let's see.
Bye.
And this song was written by the duo of the century and myself, the Kings of Convenience. I call myself the Duchess of Convenience or the Princess of Convenience or something. Only in the context of this song. Anyway, this song is called The Build Up, for which I don't know a good French translation. Maybe it would be something like, après trop temps, c'est encore pas sûr.
Oh,
to get
piano here, I would try to invoke the spirit and the phantom ghost of Gonzalez. I would try, because in these last 2 years of touring, I've tried to recreate Gonzalez in many forms. In fact, we have our, if there's a light over there, you could see that we've even christened one of our finest melodic instruments after him. And maybe later, when the light can turn on over there, you'll see that. In golden letters. Yeah, no, didn't work. Anyway, the point is that there are many songs that are difficult to play without him, this one being the hardest. But there is a way, and there has to be. There's no choice. So this is for the spirit of Gonzalez. Thank you.
stand nowhere. The fool I've been, for I've lost the last love I shall ever win. And at last I see how my heart was blind to the joys before me that I left behind. When the wind was fresh on the hills and the stars were new in the sky, and the knock was heard in the steel, when the spring is cold, where do robins go? What makes winters lonely? Now at last I know.
Money can't buy you back the love that you
you had then. For teenage boys who have tears in their eyes, left to get two on up to one little lie. Oh, 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 you're changing your heart. Oh, 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 you know who you are. Oh, 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 you're changing your heart. Oh, 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 you know who you are. You
until that day, my dreams are matched up with my pay.
Thank you.
Sweet night, now. Sit and ooh, ah. Sit and ooh, ah.
1, 2, 2, 3. He only speaks French. He didn't understand. So hold on. 1, 2, 3.
Merci beaucoup, Pagano.
Thank you so much. It's my huge pleasure to introduce the Virgin Canadians, first time in France, Mr. Bryden Baird, Mr. Julian Brown, Mr. Jesse Baird, and of course, the invisible Mr. Brendan McGuire. Thank you so much. Hope to see you again. À la prochaine, j'espère.
Dressmaker shop in Greece. The pins stick like tongues on poles or buds in an ashtray. Lunchtime packages waxed and wrapped and held. Down a dusty road inside an apron fold. Dead sleeping metal slip.